Grandma Who, who's a sword that never moves, who's as beautiful as a birth child, who lives to serve, who's a silent troublemaker, whose perfume smells like the fresh roses and raspberries grown in her garden each year, who ministers in the culinary arts to others, who is a breath of fresh, clean air, who is a snore that's loud enough for China to hear, who has kisses that feel like the clouds that aren't even up in the sky yet, who has hugs that feel like a pond of cashmere, who has a mouth that will take you on a long vacation, who has hands as soft as a feather sewn through the brisk air, who's determined to be the best of the best, who is life, who's a predecessor, who lives to life, love, and loves to live, who is the color purple, who is 70 but works as fast as a 20-year-old, who has duplicated 5 of her, who will sacrifice anything for her own, whose heart is as mellow as a large jumbo marshmallow, who is the light that guides me toward success, who is confidence, who is a bird that was once jailed but now freely soaring into the air, who has a smile that blinds the eyes of evil. Grandma Who.
Aww.